what's up guys, it's Mila Pocha. So today I actually attempted to do Sally from American Horror Story, an inspired makeup look. I thought this was like really cool, only because it brought back a lot of memories from the 90s. Hair and chic, grungy, dirty, it just brought back a whole floodgate of looks that I attempted myself growing up. I really enjoyed the Nancy Spungen. If you guys don't know who that is, look her up. This was Sid Vicious's girlfriend back in the day, you know. I don't want to go into that, but you know, they committed suicide, killed each other. I don't even remember how it all went down, but anyway. And also the Courtney Love reference, only because I thought, wow man, these were styles that I actually attempted back in the day, and I wish I still had pictures to prove this to you guys. But me being really old school, I thought I should share some hits and tips about how to attempt this look, even though there are a lot of slight improvements. What we did use a lot more back in the day for the dewy looking skin, other than highlighter that we have now, which we are so grateful for, is to use Vaseline or lotion over our foundation, which now is a no-no. I did not put any primer on my skin, only because I wanted to have that authenticity, that splotchy look, so that you can see the real color of my face and the paleness mixed in there. So again, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this, and we're gonna jump into it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Please like, comment, and subscribe on this. I'd really appreciate it, and I would really like if you guys would just join my familia so that you guys could keep up to date with what I'm sharing with you guys. Talk to you guys soon. Bye guys. We'll be right back.
head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. But there she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely place.
Such a lovely face.
Plenty of room at the Hotel California.
So